가족은 사라졌어요. 유치원 앞에서 납치된 거예요.
Through the bubble incident that started the revenge and ended in blood, Do-hyuk became the culprit and lost his life. However, he didn't die.
내가 어떤 여잔지 잊었어? 내 배 아파 나한테 자식도 버리는 미친년이야.
이럴 때 보면 나보다 더해.
Do-hyuk returns with seeking renaissance to expose Matthew's true identity to everyone. Kang-ti, Kak, and the unknown aide who goes by Medusa appear to help him.
무자비해.
뒤에게 티저 예고가 드디어 공개됐네요.
처음부터 거짓말이었어.
Matthew has no intention of stopping with his fake identity. Matthew has the whole world crazy about him. He endeavors to be the epitome of his phony identity and take over Seung-jeon Group, the company's father raised with his life. Only then will revenge be complete.
나 혼자 절대 안 죽어.
연락해요. 황찬성이에요.
태연한 척하지.
The Seven Week Associates will now grow regroup to play the game of revenge that has resulted in desperation. Some will be out of revenge for some power and some will hide their true goal in a new game where they will deceive and betray each other. How will the fights of the Seven Reborn from Lies event? Stay tuned for more updates.
Ma, 너는 내 추락이야. 제가 내 때문에.